We had an incident here where four thugs believed to be armed with two AK-47, and the four of them came to and they stormed into this building where we have the Swami wholesalers who sells different kinds of goods, including hardwares. So today morning they came about 6:30. They were already in position. They had a motor vehicle, and when they entered in this building, they just entered like ordinary customers. Among them, luckily, we had one of our officers who was also one of the customers. So immediately these people entered inside. They turned to be robbers, removed their firearms, and they started commanding the owner of the building or the owner of the business. Fortunately, the officer was also there, and he became a victim, and actually is the one who triggered the entire operation, which has ended up the shooting of these two whom you have seen down there. So this officer was courageous enough, and they started struggling with them. And at the same time, you know, alerting members of the public who are around. And finally, the other officers got this information. They came in to support the operation. So a recovery of one AK-47 with the 27 rounds of 7.562 having been recovered. We have recovered at least some substantial evidence which we think can lead to the arrest of those who have just managed to escape.